Good morning, everyone. We are here for season two of Cleveland Chain Reaction. We're checking out our nominee neighborhoods. Collinwood is neighborhood number four. I'm hanging out with Councilman Polinsa. Good morning.
Good morning, Kenny. Welcome to the neighborhood.
Thank you so much. Well, we were here. We have some video we're going to show right now. We were here last year when you guys were working on a theater. Wow. How much work and dedication did it take to get it to this stage? It looks beautiful.
No dust on you now, right?
Yeah, no dust. Yeah, I was dusty up to my knees last time.
A lot of work. Yeah. A lot of work and time. And if it wasn't for Cleveland Neighborhood Progress and New Village Capital and a lot of other funders, including the City of Cleveland and yours truly, and with a lot of dedicated staff time, it wouldn't have happened. So the end result is we're not exactly at the finish line, but we're close.
Like you said, you're pretty much there.
That's exactly
right. You're pretty much there. It has to make you feel good when you see a project like this, you know, really move forward.
Oh, no doubt about it. There's a long history with this as a historic landmark. A lot of fond memories. Myself, every Sunday here at the matinees, watching movies as a youngster. So, Glatzel has a very special place in our hearts of this community.
Well, it is beautiful. It is beautiful. And we're talking about Cleveland Chain Reaction. And Scott, but first of all, for people just joining us, tell us a little bit about what you guys did here.
So what we ended up getting done is we have the five apartments upstairs that are all newly remodeled.
Okay.
We have our first tenant moving in about a week or so.
Congratulations.
We have interest in the other four.
Yeah.
We have the three storefronts all redone, ready for tenants.
All right.
And we're going to start doing some community tours here in the next couple of weeks.
Okay.
Showing this beautiful facility off to our neighbors.
It's gorgeous. And Megan, you know, Cleveland Chain Reaction, we're going to invest up to $100,000 in the five businesses. For people just joining, who are we looking for?
So we are looking for businesses that are about 1 to 3 years in business. For businesses. I'll start with 1 to 3 years in business. They're looking to grow, but they're just looking for some investment. And so you can learn more and apply at clevelandchainreaction.org.
Great partner, Jumpstart this year. Chris, tell us, how are you guys going to help the people who apply?
Yeah, so we'll be taking them through a 4 to 6 week program that's going to help them understand better about the investing side of things, as well as hone in on delivering an effective pitch to these investors.
Yeah, that's awesome. And then, you know, for those who actually make it to the showcase, you guys are going to help them with their pitches as well. Is that right?
Absolutely. So it's going to be a unique process. It's going to be educational, but overall good for all the entrepreneurs going through it.
ClevelandChainReaction.org. That's where you sit in your application. We're looking for some great businesses and entrepreneurs. And when we come back, we're going to look at some too. All right? Like those guys over there. Stay with us.
Fox 8 News in High Definition is brought to you by